What's popping, y'all? Welcome on back to the YouTube channel. I am taking you back to 2005 with 50 Cent Bulletproof. Now, first of all, look at the cover. I know you see 50 on here. You see Eminem as a cop, maybe. Dr. Dre, is that you? Yeah, you see him all Aftermath production. Yeah, all of that. And also, you see a music video. Now, I don't know why 50 Cent, you know, put this big budget behind this video game. But you know what? If I had my own video game, you would also see some of my latest and greatest hits. So, without further ado, let's jump into the game. But before we do that, did y'all subscribe to the channel? Now, you know I'm going to press y'all about it each and every time. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you turn the bell on for the notifications. And without further ado, if you did all that, let's get started. Let's go, y'all. Oh, I'm very ready. I'm very excited. Now, it has been a couple of years since I played, but you know what? I can dip my toe back into the pond. Now, what do we want to play on? Player, hustler, thug, gangster, G-Unit, soldier. You know what? Honestly, who are we trying to impress? Let's be a player. Now, I like being a player. Me, personally, it's comfortable. We got snacks and refreshments and things like that in the back. I'm cool right here. Let's do it.
You ever have one of those days that start out normal and end up with bullets flying?
Well, I feel like maybe we've all been there and...
Well, you're about to.
Why is he watching from the top like Batman? Okay.
It's some crazy
ass... Curtis.
But that's the hood.
Hard okay. Place
and an easy place to die.
50 Cent, the hardest motherfucker on the streets. A lot of... found that out the hard way.
I would do the same if I had my own video game. This level of dramatics and extraness, yeah, I understand. I can't even be mad. You just brought all the G in it, huh?
Make me your friend. I got your back for life.
Look at this walk. Yes, the slow motion walk. Yes. We're here for it. Oh my God, tutorial. Are we ducking? Cover, square, Q. Look at 50 Cent. You better duck and cover. Shoot and dive. Tony, yeah, you better get out the way. Dive. Let's see what that looks like. Oh, it's a little barrel roll. Well, let's just tuck and roll all the way there. I don't know. Steal. Well, hey, I mean, if the game... His body disappeared. Can I take his gun? I did. Okay, it says Lloyd is picking a lock. Where is everybody at? Oh, my team got him already? That's what I'd like to hear. Y'all got everyone? Oh my God, you're in front of me. Oh my God, so sorry. Oh, the camera's inverted. Ah, this is going to be an issue for me. I want a hostage. That's what I want. Okay, I'm gonna have to take care of you. Tony, yo, leave him for me. I'm trying to take a hostage. Yeah. Now what? Who want it? Is there no one left? Is he just a lonely hostage?
Don't do it.
Let me interrogate him. Let me talk to him for a second. What's up?
Bitch, tell me what I need to know.
Do I need to shoot it? Oh, does Lloyd need to pick the lock? Well, where the hell is Lloyd? Lloyd, the door. Lloyd. Uh-oh. Wait a minute. Why are you running so slow? It's probably all that stuff you got on. You got a bulletproof vest. You got a big-ass gun on your back. I just don't know if this is effective gear for this type of situation. You gotta run a little bit faster than that, Curtis. Why can't I go through any of these doors?
Am I trapped here forever?
What does this door mean? Oh, do I shoot this? Lloyd, I opened the door. Okay, we're out. Here we go. I'm saying, where'd they get lasers from? Can I shoot this? Oh, I can. Oh, we love to see that. We love to see that. Okay, okay. As long as I can shoot at this, this is fine. Oh, wow, y'all are shooting, shooting. Okay. Okay, all right, all right. You know what? I'm not gonna stand here. I'm just gonna go. Look at this run. If you just want to hustle with a little sense of urgency. Oh my God, oh my God. Not this casual shootout. Just...
Yeah, yo, gonna need you on this.
What's Tony gonna do? What kind of powers do you have?
Bomb.
Come
on, man. Shit, I'm hit, nigga. You gonna die for that.
Tony?
Yourself, watch yourself.
Should I not back up? You just go. Nobody in the neighborhood hears this shootout going on. Nobody has any questions. Not even the bodega cat. Sir, excuse you. God dang. Pressing me like this. Yo, this armor is holding up and I am not mad. Okay, let me cover. Because I'm grab. Oh. Oh, look at this. Oh, yo, this is kind of nice. Sir, die. Damn. Okay, I'm looking for a laundromat. Not just any laundromat, but the deluxe kind. What is this? Oh my God, who is on me? What? Excuse you! What are y'all made of? You know what, me and this trash can are going to go far. I'm gonna take this trash can everywhere. This is my trash can now. Oh, check the cash. Okay, we're making progress. Oh, whoa. Relax. Relax, everyone. Calm it on down. Oh, deluxe laundry. Very cute. We made it. I'm here to get my socks washed. Okay, update. Fine. Yep, we're here. We're here with it. Exit.
That was easy.
Wow, where would I be without G-Unit? Because they are just really holding me. Oh my God. I done shot Lloyd Banks in the back of the head. They are really holding me down. I appreciate them for it. Okay, so I'm supposed to restore power. If I was to restore power, why are you walking slow? He must know something that I don't because he is tiptoeing. Restore power. What about this? You. Power? Yeah? Task completed. What's next? Activate lift controls? I'm not really sure what this has to do with the story, but okay. You. Is this the lift? I appreciate that they're still having a shoot off. Is that it? Exit laundry? Yes, God. Yes, God. Say less. Oh my God, relax. Ooh, baby. Okay, exit. I don't know how I got in here. Relax, my guy. Oh, we should probably exit where it says exit. I wish I could change the difficulty. I want a little bit more pressure on me, but that's okay. We're playing for the story today, apparently. I didn't know on Playa. They just gonna keep you alive the whole game. Now, not that I'm complaining, but you know, if we gonna do it, then let's do it. Okay, what y'all trying to do? Is it popcorn?
Keep your target over the enemy's head until you get a lock. Squeeze the trigger and enjoy the show.
Popcorn, please don't whisper in my ear like that. All right, thank you kindly. Where are we going? Everybody get down here. Jump down here. Yeah, you too, Tony. Let's have a conversation because y'all, come on, Tony. Hey, yo, look. Okay, that's fair. Y'all not really being clear with the instructions. Y'all are saying over here, 50-50 do this, 50 do that. Where do we need to be? You just gonna stand on his head? Oh, thank you for moving. That's what you gonna do? I feel like you're mocking me, and it's starting to feel disrespectful. Come on, team, let's go. Why are you, stop running. Where, no, wrap it up. Now, who is this? Von Sykes? I don't know no man named Von Sykes. Who is this? Where'd he go? Oh my God. Oh my God. He's quick as hell.
I started blasting. Bam.
Why am I up here by myself? Where is Tony Yayo? Where is Lloyd Banks? Hello? Young Buck, even perhaps? Y'all gonna stop cussing me out like this. I am going to take complete advantage of the fact that I'm bulletproof. I'm trying to get sensitive. I don't like the way they're speaking to me. Okay, good. Popcorn, what you gotta say? Defeat K-Dog's kidnappers. Did that. What's next? What's next on the agenda? All in a day's work.
These motherfuckers had some real ass firepower.
They did.
But whoever they were, this wasn't the time to stick around.
It wasn't. We gotta go. Not you shot 50 Cent. Not you shot 50 Cent his video game. Wait. God dang. I don't know if he gonna be a bulletproof too. God dang. That's not necessary, I feel like.
Hello?
Where are we?
Hello?
Damn, 50.
God.
I just fixed up one of your soldiers last week. Of course, he didn't come here with 9 bullet holes.
Stop. How'd I get
9 shots. Okay, yep. The math is mathing.
The boys brought you in here 3 days ago.
Who is this man?
Half dead, if not more.
God.
Yo, man, try to relax. I'll give you something.
Why is your belly out, sir? What are you? What kind of pharmaceutical company is this?
You're on the medicine sometimes. Know what I'm saying?
Doc Friday was a crazy fuck. An ex-doctor who lost his license when he started writing himself prescriptions.
Doc Friday, I think I'm gonna go to CVS. I don't think
all I know is he take care of me, fix me up, and keep his mouth shut.
Yeah, some painkillers. Take some of these whenever you need them, and those suckers will get you through anything.
I feel like this is the perfect place to wrap up the game right here. But before we go, I feel like it's only fair that maybe we you know what? Let's watch the Bulletproof trailer. Let's watch it play in the background. Y'all, thank you so much for hanging. Thank you for watching that yet another YouTube video. And let me know what you think in the comments down below. Did y'all play 50 Cent Bulletproof? And if so, also, did you play Blood in the Sands? I think that's what the other game is. Let me know. Keep me posted. Otherwise, thank you again so much for watching. And I will see you guys next week, or I'll see you on the Twitch channel Monday through Thursday. Other than that, y'all be easy. And I'll holla. Bye.